Listen. I'm a whore. High end, but for sale nonetheless. For bourgeois? For you? It really doesn't matter. Tell me what you want. And what you're willing to pay. We can both get out of here and go shopping.
This deleted scene should prove to be a real favorite. Not only is it the longest scene cut from an episode in season 3, it also features some really significant character development between Nikita, Mark, and Angela, and clearly illustrates why Nikita would risk her life for Mark. And of course, since the scene takes place in Nikita's apartment, it is capped off by the appearance of a certain neighbor dropping by to create his usual havoc. Despite all this, however, the scene was cut for time in order to jump more quickly into the mission action of the episode.
It's been weeks since we spent the evening together.
Well, don't you guys want to be alone?
Nothing is more relaxing than dinner with a good friend.
Right. Although I hope you don't mind if we leave a little bit early.
I got you for dinner.
No, no, let me. My grandmother was the pasta queen of Italy, and she taught me all her tricks. Trust me.
She keep him. It's really inspiring how you two can work together and live together.
It's all Mark, really. He has a way of making the world disappear whenever we're together.
You want me to get that?
Yeah.
Hello, love. I'm sorry I'm late. I heard the music figured you're having a party.
Private.
Try to invite me. Been in and out, in and out. I love what you've done with the place. I love that. Hello. I'm Mick.
Angela.
Angela? Nice name.
Say goodnight, Mick.
We'll chat another time.
Right.
I'm Mark.
Of course you are.
Dinner's almost ready. Who was that?